So, Yelena, congratulations on your victory. What are your feelings immediately after the match?
Yeah, I feel confident because I played the week before Wimbledon. So yeah, I feel confident and I try to play my best game.
And according to the results of the match, it seems like it was an easy game for you. Did you feel like that on the court?
I just tried to play how I can and just keep more balls because it's clay court, it's quite a slow surface, so you have to be patient.
And you are a junior Wimbledon champion. Would you say you are on top of your form now?
Yeah, I think so, but it's also difficult because I'm tired. I played like 3 tournaments in a row and now I have to focus more and recover better, and then, yeah, I think it will be fine.
So what are your goals for the whole tournament? Would you like to win it again?
Of course, everyone would like to win it, but I will just try to win qualifications first and then try to win some matches in the main draw.
Okay, so we wish you all the best in the next matches.
Thank you.